We have some sad news to report to you. Former First Lady Rosalynn Carter has passed away at the age of 96. The Carter Center confirming her death just a few moments ago. Here's CNN's Wolf Blitzer.
Well, I'm first of all very, very sad because she was really a remarkable woman, a wonderful First Lady, a loving mother, a loving wife. And she really was a special lady by everyone who knew her well.